You might have known that you can change your Sony camera's white balance by choosing presets like daylight or cloudy, or going down here to Kelvin to adjust the color temperature. But did you know that if you press this right arrow here, it's going to give you a white balance adjustment box that's going to let you shift your colors into either the greens or the magentas, depending on the color of the scene that you're filming. This is super useful.
Follow for more Sony filmmaking secrets.